helps. It's like elm or worse, possibly worse. But these guys, these girls can tell. And about 80% of their eggs are laid in very particular places, usually sub-canopy, in pretty heavy shade, something like 80%.
Oh, there it is, yeah. I've got it on the right.
Breakthrough was knowing how to look for these male territories.
Just my eye sitting there.